Levi Miller, no address listed in Fargo, is facing a felony theft of property charge. According to court documents, on May 6th, the victim reported his dirt bike had been stolen out of the back of his truck while it was parked in Fargo. In part, surveillance video led to the recovery of the stolen dirt bike Tuesday, and Miller now charged. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.